Of those?
Thanks, but I may as well give you it back.
Hi, Dan.
Christmas
tree. Hi, Dan. Happy Christmas.
What, Daddy?
Yeah.
What would you like for your breakfast? Some Ooh. Worms?
What did
I say?
What are
you doing, Daniel?
Yep.
Yep.
The cocoa stuff.
Chocolate. Okay.
That's small, isn't it?
What's that, Matt?
Wow!
Bubble bath! Wow! What's that, Matthew?
Don't
Have a look. Oh, that's not very good. It's a broken car.
Let's fix it.
Oh.
It's an engine.
That's it. Matthew, Wait. Where are you going?
Dan. Oh,
Matt. This is the last carrot.
Alright.
I think we just want to see this. I just said to myself in my head,
yeah.
I'll finish it off. But...
Wow! Look at that! Is that the one you wanted? Oh, that's a tripod. It's for the camera.
Is that what you wanted?
There's my toes in. Standing in the back of there.
Is that what you wanted, Dan?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's try it.
You can ride it around the lounge just a minute.
And get your slippers on.
Yeah, I think you... Is that from experience, Matthew?
Yes. No, I...
Yeah. Go on.
The first thing I did when I got mine, just jumped right on it, put my feet on it, started pedaling it. Ow.
I remember.
It's
good to get his slippers.
Dan, my hook that is making mine. Dan!
Yes, one comes back.
Yeah.
Bye.
We'll make all these here and I'll forgive you.
We'll do those later.
Oh, gosh.
This is heavy.
Oh, yeah. It's bigger than your other one.
Anyway, one of them just could go in. Anyway, Dan. The first thing you have got to start, well, is trying to ride it with no stabilizers.
Yeah.
He's pushing like a mummy can't move, can you?
That's it.
There you go. Yeah.
Hey! Yes. It must be the right one then.
Dan, stop, get off.
No, I'm not doing
that. Right. Pedal backwards a bit.
Oh, magic.
Pedal, bring it up. When it's like that, you can pedal.
Lean at that. Wow! Hey!
Start.
It would be easier outside, Dan, because it's hard on the carpet. Wow!
Oh! My toes! Does it go backwards?
And quickly jump on the back.
Oh no, you won't be able to do that.
Dan, when you're over, I'll show you one thing that you might be able to...
Well, why don't you have a ride on the back like you said, Matthew?
Right.
Go and back it up for him. No, you have to back it up for him because it doesn't go back. Oh, I'll do it. Dan, go!
Oh,
hey!
But it was stuck there.
Oh, move your pedal back. Keep going. Now pedal.
Yes!
You've ow it too again.
Sorry.
You've lost him.
Sorry, Dan. Let go. Now can I show you the thing?
Yeah.
You can do this when you're older.
It could do, yeah.
Matt, yeah. Stop doing that. I'll ride with you.
Right, hold on to my back. You get off. You try to get on first.
No, back up.
Back up first. Thanks.
A lot. Whoops, you've gone wrong there.
And can you?
Matthew can.
Like
that, guy. Careful of his toe.
Right. Okay,
then.
Hold on to me. Right.
Stand up straight, Dan. Stretch your arms out. That's it. Matthew's not very good at it. Hey!
That's not right. Do you know why?
Why? It's too high.
What is it?
Yucky worms!
Worms!
Nah.
What is it, Matt?
Chocolate. And it's chocolate.
Can I open it?
Thanks.
What is
collection.
It, Matt?
I have a collection of
them. What collection of what?
And before 10 things.
What is it?
Hey, CD.
Oh, go and play it then.
Look!
What sort of CD is it, Matt? Oh, wow, Dan, look at that!
Oh, wow! A
Little Red Riding Hood book. Right.
And a cake!
Matthew.
I'm sad,
yeah. Wow. Is that what Father Christmas got you?
Leave it here, sit inside, and we'll have a look at that in a minute.
I know why he brought me this.
Why?
Because he saw me do yours.
I must have done. Yeah.
Oh! Dad, do you want to
eat? Wow!
Chocolate!
I have
more chocolate!
Dad, do you want to eat?
I have another collection!
Hey! Look at all those! What is it?
What is it?
I've seen people with it.
Oh yeah, what's
it? Put these in it.
Mm-hmm.
And
hello, cheeky.
And push that down. And one comes out.
Oh right.
And open
that. You still
have to
carry on doing it.
Michael's
got one. Let him do it. Al? Al? Part of the fun, let him do it.
Yes.
It's an activity you can do.
I
mean, not.
No. I know.
What's
see?
Bang it again. So is that
what you mean?
That oh, right.
Open.
Yeah.
Why is that clock saying different time?
That.
That's probably
what?
Probably muck with it.
And I stop. And you put one of these in.
Oh.
Then they come out. I'm not having mine.
Oh, right, okay.
Saving me.
Good idea.
Wow! Hey! Some gloves!
Hey! You needed some gloves, didn't you?
And Mickey Mouse is a hanging glove.
What does it say on the front of them?
For me?
On the back?
You really wanted me to do it.
Okay.
Here.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Soccer!
Yeah!
What's
soccer mean?
Oh. Football!
Yeah.
I can put this on our tree!
You
can put it on our tree!
Hey, wow!
Did you know you
had
a lolly tree?
Well, listen! I've got one!
Oh, you've got one as well!
Dice! I've got two dices!
Yeah!
Rubber as well, isn't it?
Where's Matthew gone?
Daddy!
Wow!
Wow! I've got one!
Oh.
No, it's honey, that, isn't it?
Oh, it's a bubble blast. He knows you like bubble blast, doesn't he?
It looks like honey, Matthew, doesn't it?
Honey.
Daddy, come here, Dad.
Hey!
Maybe
we never
knew what this was.
Underpants. Socks. More lollies.
Cool.
Where are the lollies now?
What's that, Dan? Let's have a look.
Coloring, painting,
look at these.
Cool, blimey. Don't get your things mixed up, boys.
But I have got something to go with it.
Hey, he's got a hat.
I think I've got a hat. I've got one pair of gloves.
Have you got some as well? Hey, wow.
I need a new pair of socks.
I think you need those, don't you?
Daddy. Yuppie!
What?
A vest?
What a funny present.
I didn't even know that you wear vests.
Alright, I'm coming for this one.
Alright.
Oh, I've already got one.
What's that, Dan?
Doritos.
That's Matthew.
6-year-old.
You already got that?
Yeah.
Matt?
Sorry. Doesn't matter though.
Oh, wow.
Are you going as well?
Cheers! No, cheers, Biggers.
Wow, all those colouring things.
Catch.
Go on, say it. Model. Kit.
Model kit.
Is it a broken car? What do you have to do with it?
Build it.
Do you?
What's that?
A rosy red apple.
Yeah.
Daddy, now I've got some chocolate.
Oh, you've got some as well.
Yeah, me, chocolate.
We'll get a shower then, won't we?
Now I open it.
I think those are mine, Matthew.
No, not mine. And mine.
Hey,
Why is it still soggy? Chocolates.
More?
You're not having a good look.
Does that face the game, Matthew?
I always wanted these of my own. Yummy.
Oh, we're not there for.
Does that
chocolate face the game, Matthew? Do you chocolate face?
My chocolate face.
That you did?
No,
I've got something
to do with this.
I don't know, what is it?
No, it's
dinosaur hungry.
Don't
bend it.
I don't know.
Right.
What is it?
I don't know.
It's something to do with that.
Well, we'll find out in a bit, I think.
Can you please open it?
Now?
Yes.
Pass it to Mummy. Because I can't do it at the moment.
Matthew?
I don't know.
Read it.
He has done.
That was mine.
I don't think it was.
Matt?
Yeah?
It's
all of us
leaked again.
Where's Matthew gone? Hurry up, Matthew, in that bag, please. You shouldn't go in bags, really.
I'm rich, I'm rich.
Rich?
I'm rich. Gold you got.
Have you found gold? God, blimey.
I'm rich. You're not putting my money. I'm rich.
Wow.
I'm rich.
Is it real money?
I've got loads of money.
It's not. Oh, it is, look. Shiny pennies as well.
The chocolate!
No, there's a couple there that aren't real ones.
Some of these are chocolate and some of those are real. This again.
Oh, what's that, Dan?
Anything else finished?
Wow. I think you've done very well there, Matthew.
One thing I wish I did have.
Yeah.
Is these are part of that glove.
These are part of the glove?
This is only one.
Let's have a look at it.
I want to open this.
Of course you can. Have you finished your bag, Dan?
Chocolate money?
Wow, look at her. Oh, she's got a comb.
Comb for me.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
She's got a brightly coloured hair, hasn't she?
Does she actually do anything?
No. When you put it in the water, her hair just changed.
Oh, you can't put it in the water, can you, Mummy?
No, I don't think so.
Can you check, Mummy?
That one. Can you
just have a look, Mummy, at the box?
That was the one! Right, that was okay. That's the one!
Right, Dan, ready?
Yeah, I can do it.
No, once you lift your head up, the sweet pops out. You eat it. It does pop out, look. It's broken the sweet. Pardon? Pull the sweet out now. There. Now put the head down. Yeah. Don't do the one, you have to lift the head up.
Is that what you've always wanted, Matthew?
Yeah. It should come out of the bottom.
What is it? What is that? I'm
going to
do it for you, Matt.
No. Don't
you do it for you?
No thanks, he said.
Have you finished your sack? Go on, see the bottom of your sack.
No,
Daniel.
Do you want to tip it upside down, Dan?
Oh.
Yes, please. Not near Matthews. Turn around.
I've got a rich.
Oh, what's that? Look at all those! What's that? There. A hairbrush. Funny hairbrush, isn't it? Is this the hairbrush?
Yes.
Is it?
Shall I put the rest of your things back in your sack, Matthew?
What back in my sack?
These presents.
No. I think we've got them mixed up.
Oh, look at what you've got down there.
Are they? Okay. Do you want to wear shorts today?
Who's that?
There's the Millis.
Oh. What is a book there?
Hey!
Oh, what's that book called? Oh, what does that say there?
The and. Pinks.
Pips.
Shit. So, look, look about you, Dan, and pick shit. And what's this here? What's that saying? What does it make? Yes!
Dan cake!
Dan cake!
A chocolate log about you!
Will you be able to eat all that chocolate log, Dan?
No.
Oh, what are you going to do with it then?
Share it.
Oh!
What else have you got?
Season of goodwill.
And
another rubber.
I think that was Matthew's, that.
Matthew almost got muddled up.
Hey!
Dan, can I have...
What's that thing that I'm addressing?
Stop a minute, Dan.
What?
This. Dan, can I have the yellow one?
Ah!
Wow,
it's Santa Claus hat.
Look at that.
Do you want me to help you, mate? You're taking forever, aren't you? It's very difficult. What's it doing? Come here. You've done very well.
It's the other way, Dan. Back to front. That's it. No, no, no. Turn the hat up. That's it. Now put it on top of your head. That's it. Now on the top, not the back. Oh, hey, very smart.
Look.
What did you get, Matthew?
Wow.
Did you get one of those?
A Christmas tree.
Do you want to put yours on as well? Pardon you.
Daddy,
what's that?
Bedtime.
Yes.
Stories.
Four.
Let's
have a look. Turn around. Bedtime stories for under...
Fives.
So that wouldn't be for you, will it? Oh!
What?
You are under five. So that must be for you.
I'm nearly five.
Yeah. Wow. What else have you got, Dan?
I think.
I've seen that, yeah. Anything else I haven't seen? Dan? Anything else I haven't seen? I've seen that, yeah. Seen
wow,
that.
What beautiful hair.
Monies.
There you go.
Is it real money?
No, it's
is it all real money?
Nope. What do you think of that?
Is it all chocolate money?
Mm-hmm. Look at
her
back.
Dun,
dun, dun. What beautiful hair.
Yeah, the yellow lolly.
How do you do the...
Put your hand out. Forward. Across a bit.
What are you doing?
Move over a bit. Move right a bit. Right. Keep going. No, right. Go right now. There, on the other side of your hand, by your thumb. What's that?
An apple.
No. Show him the real money, Matthew. Wow! Real shiny pennies.
Where's Echo?
I don't know you, actually.
Behind you, Matt. There's another one there, Dan, that's rolled away.
You know what else you can do,
the front
Matt?
Of your desk.
Matt.
Wow!
The ribbon, the bows around the wrist, you can put in her hair.
Oh, you can plait her hair. Do you know how to plait hair?
Eight.
Beautiful. Gentle with her.
Now then. Wonder what this can be for.
What's that, Dan, in that packet?
What?
There. Yeah. Oh, Matthew. Oh, sorry, Dan might be able to read it. What does it say on it? No, you won't. Let's have a look. Show Daddy. Quick. No, you don't. No, you don't. Dan.
I want to.
No, you don't need to take that off to read it. It's a bit underneath. Ask Matthew if he'll read it quickly for you.
Well, this says Matthew.
Wait a minute.
Where?
What does it say on it? There, on the other side, Matthew.
Here.
No, on the other side. The big letters. What does it say? It's actually or.
That is an apple.
Okay.
Look, this mouse.
Yeah.
Cat.
Mouse.
Mat.
Mouse. Mat. A mouse, Matt. We haven't got a mouse. What's the picture show?
The mat.
No, the picture, what does it show?
Matt's a mouse. No.
What sort of mouse?
A computer mouse.
A real mouse?
No, a computer mouse.
A computer mouse? But we haven't got a computer mouse, have we?
Yeah.
Where?
Where?
Tell Mummy, quick. Get that sound record.
Mummy, come here! 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 Come here!
A new one?
Yeah!
God, look,
and
blimey!
This is a mouse!
So that's what it's for!
Right. Well, who do you think that's computers for?
You!
It's for all of us! I think it might be. Wow, thank you, Father Christmas!
You've got two sounds! Wow!
Alright, please may I turn them down?
Well, don't you hear it?
Yes!
What do you think you have to do?
I wonder what this is then. Wait a minute, let's see what this is. Do you want to go and get the box?
My box is down there.
Yes. Except for the dinosaurs who lived in the Great Valley. There, these dinosaurs found peace and happiness living together in the land before time.
Welcome to the Great Valley. I'm Littlefoot, and these are my friends. Sarah.
Hi.
Petrie.
Hello. Me glad to meet you.
Ducky.
Oh, yes. I am Ducky.
And Spike. There are lots of fun places to explore in the Great Valley, and each has something different for you to try.
Just click on the place in the Great Valley you want to go.
Oh, yes. There are many fun things to do in the Great Valley. You should try them out.
Yes, you should.
And come back.
Each place you go, you can win tree stars by completing activities.
Right, Sarah. Then you can go to the Tree Star Forest to see moose.
You know what?
Did you have a good time last night?
You did go at the end?
That goes back to the original.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Those are done.
Clip on pens.
Oh, what a good idea, Dad!
David's got some
brilliant.
Thank you.
Hey! How many pieces is that jigsaw?
Lots of things!
Oh, good! Matthew?
A jigsaw!
There's
a build a jigsaw!
Oh, something!
It was a bit windy last night, wasn't it? Have you told Grandma and
Grandad what we've seen? Wow! Where's that from?
Jacket.
Never had the jacket.
It's
kind of
small.
You've seen wow, look at that.
But the boys could be together, you see.
Well,
I don't know if that fits you.
Remember which one it was, Matt?
Yeah, both teams turn out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it black and white? Is it
Newcastle?
A raincoat!
Oh, wow! Thanks!
Black and white!
That's a new one, isn't it?
It's
going
to
try
on.
The big one, Dan.
This one.
Yeah.
For me.
true, Mummy.
Oh, that's a nice boat.
From Matthew.
Has it been originally sung, Bobby?
That one's from Matthew, the one's from you, isn't it?
It's from you, Daniel.
Yeah.
They wrap them all. Now, bear in mind, she said.
Bear in mind, I said they were checked. I did, I said they were checked with a teddy on the front, didn't I?
Near the door.
Near the door. Yeah? That's Robbie's interpretation, that's my interpretation. You got the receipts?
That's right.
Wait a minute, is there any one? Where's the other one?
Don't talk about.
Ah, it's a half one. Teddy.
Have you kept the receipt? Good, I'm going to turn this for a jump. Something off the t-shirt. Brilliant. Well, that's my fault because, I mean, that's what I said. I said there's a tarp.
Here's
with a teddy on the front. Yeah. And then I went Christmas shopping and I thought, stuff it.
Well, it fits the description.
But this, is this pair.
From Daniel.
This pair was the last pair hanging there. I thought,
Money! That's for you.
Is it? Let me put these out of the way so we don't get ruined, because these are going to go to the shop to be changed again. Because they're too big.
We've already got these.
And they're too big. And they're too
big. I think you meant those ones.
Oh.
Thank you, Dan.
That's what he said.
Thank you.
Isn't it, Daniel? That's what you wanted to give, Daddy.
You want to help me open this one? You
thank you. He's going up for a hike.
More?
Super.
Brilliant.
That's
lost. Mm-hmm.
Daniel, thank you. Gentle one. Oh, well, about planning time.
Excuse me.
Whose idea was this?
Danny.
Mine.
Was it?
It's your hairbrush. That was my hairbrush that I did wrap.
It's your hairbrush, is it?
Oh,
yeah.
But he did wrap.
I bet
the other one's full of hair.
Well, it is, and I've had it full.
Yes,
help Mummy open it
it's
then.
To take you into, it's what,
That's Disneyland where you're going for your holiday.
Can I have this now?
I don't know, it's Mummy.
Yes, come on. Are you helping me open this? I'm opening it.
Well, help Mummy open it, then you can watch the video.
Can we open that piece of...
There.
This is going to be a different one.
See what they were playing over in with?
Yeah, because the little one was broken.
No.
Oh. Oh, no, that's David. No, that's David.
No, there's the other one at the bottom. David,
this is another collection of it. Right, it's David's that broke.
Oh, thank you. You're going to help me eat this?
And you changed it.
So you're going to help me eat all this?
Wow, there are people going to eat. You don't care.
What to do is just put it down the bed and watch him tonight.
Can we be quiet, please?
No.
And there will be nothing unsuitable for children. There's no label on it.
Really? Yeah, who's that here? 11. 11. I went everywhere for 11. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice.
Why am I going to my head? You were 11.
Okay, look at me, trainers.
Thanks for listening.
We have all the different sizes on.
Well, they're from CNA.
I don't know if I got those, but you said he likes the ones I've given John.
Oh, really?
I'm sure you got them. I thought they were the hard work, and I'm sick to death of picking up black from the bedroom carpet for my socks. For balls. You not noticed your socks? I'm sick to death of it. Oh, can I open this one from Matthew?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Chocolate. He bought me last year.
Really?
Rouge.
Creation 2000.
Oh, right, that's not to go in my diary. Well, what a good idea. I've got an organiser.
Yeah.
I'm so pleased you found this file of facts.
Yeah.
And didn't have
a diary. You have to get the pages for a diary. Oh, really? But it'll be new.
If you want the rubbish back in here, can't you?
Yeah, could do, yes.
Matthew? Matt?
John?
You've seen Tom and Jerry before.
Thank you.
No, that's a different cat.
Is it?
Yeah, but that's a different cat.
That is just what I needed. Thank you very, very much to go into my organiser. Thank you.
There.
They've gone now, haven't
they? That's it.
They'll come back to it in a bit.
Yeah.
We've been playing this morning all the time. We'll show you the computer.
Yeah. If they're playing, just have a look at that.
That's
yours.
That's
Daniel.
Is it? Oh.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, this is Daniel's here.
Two money for Matthew. Another one from Matthew. That's mine and
Jackie's.
Nice.
Like that?
Yeah. Lovely.
Sure?
Yeah.
Well, you're living that, smart, you're living that one and the other black one, so I'll get a combination of two.
Black and white.
Thank you! I needed those. The other one.
That's for me. I want to get knickers.
You want to
get knickers?
Daniel. Can you be quiet and try to watch Tom and Jerry?
Daniel, you didn't choose knickers, did you?
I did.
No, he chose knickers. You chose something else.
These are from Matthew, thank you.
I needed them. I bought a pack of tights. I got
them out.
Stocking. Do you wear stockings?
Yeah. Yeah. Stocking.
No. Just a waste of
open
them.
Ooh,
I've done that.
This amount is twofold. Thank you. Thank you. I'm making you tape for work now.
What's that?
It's all dab tips and all that I need for me keep fit. Yeah.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.
I got you another one, but I didn't match it.
Why?
Because you seem to like it.
What
was that? I was watching the thing on Beethoven the other night. I said, do you like classical music? I said, oh, I wouldn't listen to it. If it was on.
I didn't say that! Did you not know Stories with the Turkey I had the classical radio on? I can't do that wrong, haven't you? You describe certain things and then they go wrong. Too much. Who's written that? That's lovely writing.
Thank you, Matthew.
You're keeping all your bows. Yes, they're all here. another one. Set now. Brilliant. Thank you, boys. That's excellent. That's excellent.
Well, I've gone upstairs to look at the computer.
Yeah, well, I should go. Don't come down, Grandad. But you've got to check that my granddad's your computer. Put it on pause. We're going in a minute.
Don't come down, we're going to look at your computer.
Come on, push over the computer, Matthew. Matthew, put it on pause, please. Yeah. Can you show them?
Use your brakes. You're getting on, Matthew. Use your brakes. Use your brakes. Brake.
Just one, not just one. swamp and the brass. Okay?
Thank you. See if he wants these. Alright. Hello. It's not put on though. It's not put on. I think you might need thick socks.
Is that tight?
Yeah.
And is that tight?
Yeah.
Is it comfy?
Yeah.
How old are you, Dan?
5.
No, not even 1.
1.
4. 5.
100.
100?
You guys feel comfy? Yeah. Let's get a new one. Let's get more. Another pair.
Sing what do you want to get married for?
Look at that.
What do you want to get married for?
Wow. Are you sure you haven't opened these and had a go before? I think
what
you have, haven't you?
What do you want to get married for?
Come here. We'll put
the other
one on.
I don't think you'll get good when you've got two.
No, I'm okay.
Are you
okay?
You
alright? Yeah. Is that tight? Yes. There. Is that tight?
No. No.
Is it got to be really tight?
Do you want some help? Is that really tight? Yes.
Stop.
Go on.
Stay.
Oh, this is really good.
Why?
Because you said it isn't tight. It's really tight, okay?
It's too tight.
Mine's too tight.
Press. It says press.
Is that tight
too? Yeah.
Yeah.
It should dip that way.
Is that tight?
Yeah.
Right, come on. You need to go get mine then.
Or both, I know. Come on, outside.
Oh, you don't want these other presents?
Nah, have a little go.
Have a go at the lounge. I'll go on outside then.
Okay.
Yeah, quick before it runs.
What does he have to do?
Easier, aren't they, on the roller skates, aren't they? Easier.
What does he have to do? In, then out.
Do you think you should put the pads on?
Okay.
Don't think the idea of the pads is a good idea.
You're already good.
Wow. Look at that. I think you've had them out.
Not walking.
Birthday burger bite. Can I have a bite? Oh no.
Well, Daddy's videoing.
Would you believe this?
What? Video's
gone
out.
Yeah, tape.
Hey, wow!
Don't touch it.
I can see many.
Whose birthday is it?
Mine.
How old are you?
Five.
How old?
Five.
Four?
Five. I'm
talking to this. Four?
Five.
No, don't be silly. Three?
Five.
You're not five, you look two.
I'm eating your daddy's food while he's videoing.
Oi.
Damn. Daniel. Okay, you have a go at doing it. Really sort before the face.
McDonald's milkshake.
Good lad.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Go ahead, Bobby.
There's a kid. It was lovely. What do you need to make a wish?
Make a wish, but don't tell. Oh, tell, but lie. Well, that's the end of your birthday.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel.
Happy birthday to you. You got to blow them all out.
Yeah! One big puff, that's what you are. How old are you? Oh, you're only four, aren't you?
Five!
How old?
Four, see? Oh, put that back in!
Patty, would you like a go blowing them out? Is that alright, Daniel?
Yeah, I'm 5 years old.
You've had five, I think.
Okay, I'll sing it now.
Why
has he got Winnie
the Pooh? Why not? He likes animals.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Debbie. Hey.
Ah!
Oi!
Oh!
I'm blowing those two out!
Danny! Danny! Danny, baby, Danny, baby, Danny!
I wish that you were in heaven.
Oh, right, thank you. Yes. Very nice of you. Pretty strange and odd, but nice.
I didn't wish it. Oh, the viewers. No, Danny.
Why not?
Oh, come
here.
Whisper.
No, they say you're not supposed to tell us.
Yeah.
Not
sure the guy Daniel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
going
to have a go before
we
take them out.
Okay. I'm
going to
have a go with checkers.
No, you're not. Bed.
He hasn't had a go though, has he?
Who? Yes, he had a game with me.
Oh, yeah, he did.
He had a game with Anthony, beat Anthony.
Yeah.
No.
My mummy's saying, is it burning?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can see the red. So,
come on.
Mummy, he's going to go. Bye.
Clever boy, Dan. Come on, Matt, you're being silly now just because I said no about checkers. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you. Deep breath, make a wish. Blow them all out.
Oh, no.
Yay!
Watch in the hot!
Don't touch.
Don't touch candles, please.
Don't touch.
Don't touch, Daniel.
I'm okay.
No, they might dribble.
One,
Dan?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
one cycle.
Daniel?
Daniel!
Say bye-bye to your fifth birthday. Say bye-bye, fifth, because it's going off now.
Bye bye, fifth birthday.
Give us a wave. Now say it again.
Bye bye, fifth birthday. Rise of the morning, smile at the rising sun. Three little birds by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true. This is my message to you. Singing no worry about a thing.
Cause
every little thing is gonna be alright now.
Yes! Well done.
Hey!
The rest.
What the heck do you do?
That's it.